I don't know, our skipper has already told me it probably won't happen.
Ernie Andrus started his coast-to-coast journey in San Diego. He is trying to raise money to send the USS LST 325 Memorial to Normandy Beach for a special 75th Memorial Service.
And now that we're retired and we start seeing that the younger people aren't being educated about it, then I guess we're all getting concerned.
Andrus does not want people to forget his war.
They should know. They should know, you know. You just don't want them to forget those things.
And that thought is what keeps him going with the support of his family.
Well, we're all very proud of him. I have to admit, I think I'm the worrier of the family, so I worry about him a lot out there traveling by himself.
Andrus likes to carry and pass out American flags.
We carry the flags, and that keeps moves the traffic over.
Each time he runs, he tries to keep it between 3 to 10 miles a day.
I run every week except Christmas week, 3 days a week.
Even though Ernie Andrus is on Christmas vacation, he is still taking the time to lace up his shoes and go on a run to keep in shape. How do you feel?
I feel great.